I'm trying to team
with him. I'm doing my callings.
Hello, animal.
He looks convinced I'm going over. I have a friend at school that acts like a cat. It's weird.
Wait, Creeper, I need that.
I have a cat.
Nope, you can't have
it. No cat, let me go. No cat, I need that iron.
Thank you. Smine. Smine.
Your body is mine.
How do you operate so fast?
Smine.
With all, cause I'm awesome.
Iron.
Oh, we never did an intro. Hey guys, we're Skyrim Town with Creeper, Cat, and Cade. We're playing Egg Wars on CubeCraft.
We're really good at this game.
Wait, so what should I get in the shop?
Stuff.
Leather armor and a stone sword.
You have to stop people from reaching our egg, like, at all, because as we saw...
No, we didn't see it, because I deleted that.
You guys do defense, I know.
We saw nothing. You're with that failed recording. We have no evidence.
I was recording it.
I heard you deleted the recording, so too bad.
I will expose you all. For the terrible.
Don't expose my badness.
I shall. For every time you made fun of me.
My question is, why do people record this game? Because like 50% of the game is just you standing on a block.
No.
Why are we recording this game?
I got an egg, guys.
Scar.
What do I win?
Everything.
Good job, Scar.
Oh no! Don't touch me! Don't touch you!
You die. Okay, is anybody rushing us again?
Wait. No, we're good. So if you break the person's egg, that means that
they can't respawn.
Okay. So this is... This sounded like a rip-off game of a game on Hypixel.
I don't remember what it's called, but it's a rip-off.
This is the original. Everything else is a rip-off.
No. There's this game. It's called Mega Walls, and has the same exact, like, thing, except instead of an egg, it's a wither.
Well, the thing is, that game... Oh, wait.
That game came out before this.
Yeah, it did. Never mind.
Yep, it is a rip-off of Hypixel, as are most games. No!
No!
You're Batman.
So how do you get the so the gold upgrades to get the diamond.
No.
How do you get diamonds?
You have to go to the middle and get diamonds.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, I have played this before.
Good job, Kate. Alright, I'm gonna kill. Let's go kill Red. Follow me, team. Just kidding. I can 1v1v. I can 1v4
them. 1v4
them?
That's quite the accomplishment.
Hi, Fern. Just let me kill one. My life will be complete. My life will be complete. Just let me kill one.
I just need.
There's two. There's a lot of people.
No, I need some.
PvP skills. PvP skills.
Rim score.
I did it. Alright, I'm going back over with the one sword.
You died. Did you even destroy their egg? No, you didn't.
Oh yeah, I destroyed a long time ago.
13.
Oh yeah, you guys have to put an exclamation point before you type if you want to be in global chat.
Oh, I didn't know. Scott, don't creep up me.
I need just three more.
Oh, I got one. I got another one, guys.
Two more.
Just three more. Just two more.
Oh, he bought the golden apple.
First, I have an easy time remembering like everybody else's names. But whenever Cade enters the game, I just like I can't remember anybody's name at all. It's just like I have nothing. Do we have any diamonds to activate our diamond generator yet? No.
Yeah, you got it.
Yeah. There's only one left.
Oh, of course, I have 15.
I need 5 iron.
No, hey, I need one!
Take, I just threw one for you.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. Here.
Has anyone surrounded our egg with a sandstone yet?
I've
got one piece of obsidian.
Alright, good job, Cat.
That'll be super useful.
Alright, guys, I think I'll be able to grab diamonds from Pink's from Red's Island.
It'll be like in the kids' shows that we used to watch.
Yeah.
There's no way around this block. What do I do?
Where's the other red guy?
Dead.
No, he's not dead.
Oh, wait, you guys are already going to other people's places?
Yeah.
And not me.
Oh, you guys are all the way over there.
Yeah, I've murdered a bunch of people.
Oh, there he is.
Is he up in that thing?
Yep. Use name tag.
Okay, right, I need diamonds. There. You guys go get stuff
and
I'll get...
Oh, I don't have armor on. Whoops.
There we go. We need to get to a diamond generator.
Yeah, yeah, I'm grabbing some diamonds. I'm bringing it back.
YOLO!
Oh, huh. Okay, you scared me.
Actually, you can live about an infinite
amount. Oh, they've got full iron! How's he already- Oh! Wait, cat run! That guy has full iron!
Rip.
There's a guy right here with full iron, we could kill him.
Rip our team.
No, I'm still alive.
By the way.
Alright, cat, take the diamonds back.
Okay, yeah, so rip our
team. I'm going in yours.
Oh, God. Oh, that's you, Scar! Hi!
I hit him off!
Wait, is that? Uh-oh. Oh, that's Cad. Okay.
Confused there. I'm scared. I mean, I'm.
Yeah,
scored.
Guys, I have 7 diamonds.
No.
Is 7 diamonds useful at all?
Let's don't die.
Go there. Go back to our base and set up the diamond generator.
Wait, me?
Okay, yeah, there's.
How
like...
many diamonds do you need to set up the diamond generator?
5.
Oh yeah, I have enough.
Awesome, awesome. Okay, nice. Bring it back, Cade. Good job, Cade.
I did something useful.
Good job, Cade.
Felt like I was
good
gonna get
job.
Hit off.
Good job. We're very proud of you.
Why'd you have
what
to
was
like,
that?
That?
I'm a very musically inclined person. No,
blind
no, I'm super not.
I'm super. Alright, I've got over a stack of iron. Am I cool yet?
It's true.
No.
No, not
I had a stack of iron before it was cool.
I am the OG.
Did we activate our diamond generator?
Yeah, I've got 2 diamonds on me.
I need more diamonds than I have, which is none.
Wait, everyone give diamonds to the same- to one person. So they can upgrade our generator. Okay, I'll take it. Thank you. That'll work.
Okay, I guess I'll have to do it because
well, okay,
I threw them to Scar.
Oh, well, you're encouraging him.
See, I'm sort of hoping I'll die, so that means I can get cookie cake. So. Because that's why I was gonna say BRB, because I was gonna get cookie cake out of my refrigerator or my freezer.
Cookie cakes are the best.
Yeah.
It's a cookie cake.
You don't.
Wait, is our cat? Did you?
Bro, do you not know what cookie cake is?
I have never heard of a cookie cake.
Cookie cake is like the best thing ever, man.
But cookie!
Whoa! Really?
Never knew. Yeah, it's actually
it's like a cookie, but with like tons more sugar.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It's like a cookie on steroids. That's what I'm hearing.
Basically.
There's
a person coming at me.
In a nutshell.
Scar, can
you do something? Oh, dang it.
Because you're really
like, couldn't you like break blocks?
Scar,
you're like really bad at the whole like team player thing. So can you also make things for other people if you're gonna make things? Just wonder.
Scar, Orange is doing our job for us.
What are they doing?
They're killing the last red guy.
I see it way over there.
It's Orange.
Wait, Cad,
what
where
is
are
this guy doing?
Cad.
There's a guy coming for our egg.
Wait, I'm putting obsidian around it. Am I good?
Rip.
Am I cool yet?
Rip. You
so where is this egg you speak of?
Where's the guy coming for our egg?
In the middle of all that stuff I made for it. I'm protecting our egg. And there's just like one piece of obsidian in there.
No, there's.
Where is the egg you speak of?
It's over there.
Over where?
Over there.
You almost said underwear. Hugh. I have no diamonds. I'm just crying. I don't have any diamonds.
Alright,
Wait, should we wait to upgrade? Okay, or.
Good job.
Hey, wait. How many. Do we have. Is our entire egg encased in obsidian?
No.
Oh, no, we need one more piece.
There's one block of obsidian.
No, there's 4. We need one more piece.
Oh, yeah, we'll wait.
Okay, upgrade the diamond generator. Don't buy stuff yet.
Yeah, that's what I was doing.
But you buy 9 chest plate.
I have 9. Oh, well, shut up. Oh, wait, I'm gonna turn on shaders.
Alright, I've got the last piece of obsidian.
Shaders.
I'm gonna turn on shaders just because my computer isn't that good.
Oh! Shaders makes it look all bad! Ew!
Alright, egg is encased in obsidian.
I never thought I'd be saying that.
I couldn't ever see you saying that.
Okay, I need 10 more diamonds.
You just died. Just rip, woo you onion. Woo you onion.
Ooh,
you
onion.
Woo you onion. Woo you onion. You onion?
No.
Yunion. It sounds like a potato.
Creeper.
Something you would find at a carnival.
Creeper.
Yeah.
Catch me.
No. Die. I don't know why, but it's
I have 4 more diamonds.
You need 25 to upgrade it.
Yeah, I know. I have 22.
Awesome. Alright, I'm buying a chest.
Yeah. I've been going without a chest my entire life. My mom and dad not to give me one. They got the cheap baby kit from Walmart. Not the real deal from Sam's Club. Yeah, don't you know they sell babies at Sam's Club?
Oh, alright, how many do you need, Cade?
That's where babies come
from. I have 7, and I'm not giving any away.
No, you need to upgrade the generator.
What? Oh, yeah, no, I already
have... Okay.
I need some diamonds, too.
Then stand on it!
Let Cade get full diamond, or full iron. Let one person get full iron first.
But I would like to have both.
Oh, wait, could I have 5 diamonds so I could upgrade the other one over there? And
no, I just want my diamonds. Everyone else got diamonds. I just want diamonds.
You're standing on it right now. Calm down.
Creeper, can I have 5 diamonds so I can upgrade that generator and leave?
No, I am the evil king, and I will
Creeper,
not.
I will leave you to your piece.
You're only 1 block above me. You're not the king. Here, wait. Now I'm the king.
Yeah.
I'm the king now. Here, take me.
Yeah, but I still have the diamonds.
Is that red guy dead yet?
I can't anymore. One more.
Okay, you're over there. What are you doing?
Yay!
What do you think I've been doing? You three are fighting over 1 diamond generator. I've got 1 in.
Oh my gosh, Ken, you're like,
go away, I don't want you.
Fine, I'll take over someone else's island, use their generator. See how I care.
Cat's rejecting us as his team members.
What island is dead? I'm gonna take over orange, because orange looks funny.
I'm coming with you.
Orange is not dead, by the way.
They're not. That's why I said I'm gonna kill them.
I'm coming with
guys,
you.
Guys, thanks for just leaving it open, because I've got a gavel now.
Go to orange alone, Sam. Of course you are. And I'm coming
with you. Oh, they're shooting at us. Creeper, shoot back.
Never mind, I'm leaving. Good luck, Scar.
Thanks, Creeper.
Come on. Yeah, go across. Go across. Please go across. Oh, man, I missed. I am really bad at this game.
Are they about to kill me? Because I'm very startled.
Oh, probably. You should
am
jump
I alone? Because that'd be amazing.
Just jump it, Scar. Oh no, there's a guy.
Creeper, don't shoot at him if he doesn't know you're there!
He saw me. There's no way he didn't see me.
People are dumb, so...
Oh gosh. Goodbye, sir. Oh, I can still live. Yeah, I forgot.
Oh yeah, I can still live.
If I can do this, guys.
I was like, rip me. Oh wait, no. Rip you. Rip you?
Cause I'm 22.
Oh my god. That's gone. I will be very sad, but I can't really do anything about it because you're like probably a million miles away from me.
Okay. I thought you were talking about in Minecraft. Like we're only like 5 blocks apart.
Yep, I'm talking about Minecraft. That's what I was talking about. Yeah, I tricked you. I'm going over to the shop. I got you to go over to the shop, and now I have
gold. I have a power on bow now.
And diamonds and shut up. Wait, power one is first and punch.
No, you want punch bow, Cade, because it to knock people off
knocks
the edge.
Knocks people off.
Whatever.
It's overrated. Why is there just stuff laying around all over the floor?
Are we doing good or are we doing bad? I honestly don't.
I don't know.
We're doing bad.
Uh-oh. You don't see me?
However we want to... Ow.
Yeah.
You don't see me?
We'll do how we want.
Did someone say yogurt?
Yes, I said yogurt.
Okay, I just heard the word yogurt.
I was just like, yogurt.
Okay.
Die.
Are we doing good or bad?
He fell! I don't know if that's good, he's dead! Oh, I need a better pickaxe!
Dead.
Rip.
Wait, I have an efficiency.
I've never ever heard you do that, and I enjoyed hearing you do it.
What?
Going.
No, please don't touch me. Please don't touch me. Just let me break your obsidian.
Nobody wants to touch you.
Trust me, it's for your own good.
No, it's not. You're going to kill him. I mean, everyone's still alive on our team. It's just pretty much us against Orange now, and Orange still has like 1 person less than us.
But they have full iron.
But I don't count as a person.
They ain't in a Skype call, so.
I count as like half a person.
Oh, they're on a Skype call, too. They're on a Skype call? That. What are we gonna do?
Wait, I need stuff. I'm wimpy.
On a Skype call?
Scar!
Wait,
Scar.
Cat, let me...
Scar,
let me
here, I have 20 diamonds for you.
Why would I just almost buy 2?
Oh, follow me, I don't want you.
Wow. You know what? You're really hurting us. You're just not being nice.
You're just not being a team
player. I am ready to fight!
No, you're not.
Okay, you're just not being a team player, bro.
I hate to burst your bubble, Kate. But you and me, we can be new buddies together. Okay?
Wait, new buddies or new?
Oh, I just bought an extra pair of pants! Darn it!
I did not see new buddies!
There's an orange guy at, red.
Oh, there is?
Guys! Yeah. I'm in the cobwebs!
Cad, kill him!
I got
guys,
it.
Guys!
Hey, there's a guy! Scott!
One second, I'm putting everything in my chest so I can piss him off.
I'm in a cobweb!
Did you kill him, Cade? I mean, Creeper, did you kill him?
No, it's Cad did.
Creeper! Help!
This isn't a chance I get every day. No, I could get you down.
Here, Creeper, have some iron pants.
Idiot.
Creeper, take the pants.
Thank you, Scar. This is a step forward for you, I think.
You're welcome.
Working as a
team. Wearing pants.
Oh. Working as a team and all that. How much is a piece of?
You're talking about pants. I don't know why, but I heard.
Iron arm roar.
Iron armor. Full iron armor is 20 diamonds.
All right. Seize. I see that. I see it, Scar. I seed it in my magical.
Wait, what team are we? Oh yeah, we're okay. We're blue.
Mirror.
Ooh, yeah, we're doing good. Thanks.
Sure.
Yeah.
We're doing well.
Yeah, we're the only team that has.
It is not like she just ignored me.
You start crying. Wait, Kat, did you like break your? What'd you do?
You smashed it again.
Did you just smash your keyboard?
Are you alive?
Cad, did you die?
No.
Oh, I see you up there!
You scared me.
What?
I mean, you no, I'm just kidding. I won't do that.
Oh, Cad, no. Oh, if you do this, Cad.
I can do what I want to.
I can do what I want to. Cad is feeling rebellious today.
Orange guy's coming over.
Cat isn't a rebellious.
Oh, I hit him back onto the land.
All right. Shot. Oh, you did.
Creeper, watch him.
I thought Cade just shot at me, and I was like, Cade, what are you doing?
Cade, there's people over there. I wouldn't go because they would sniff you. That one pink guy is just like, yeah.
I'm trying to team with him. I'm doing my callings.
Hello, animal.
He looks convinced I'm going over.
No, okay, Kate, you are going.
Okay, fine. I need you.
You
more
are hexing. How are we hexing? You haven't done anything. How are we hexing? Just been sitting on our island, just like. How? You just said it in the team.
Okay, you put an exclamation point. Cat, are you there?
I am here.
I see you. I see you pivot ping. Go, Cat, don't die. Don't die, Cad. Nice!
Yay!
Break the egg!
Can he do it?
One second, Creeper. I need like 2 more diamonds for a diamond sword. And I'll go help Cad.
Do you like my sword, my diamond sword?
Nice, Cad!
Go, Cad! Cad is our hero.
Cad's like me right now. No, he's pulling not. A me. Good he's job, better. Cad.
He's better than you. Because he's humble.
Hey.
Alright, where's the other orange guy?
I don't know.
Cade, wasn't there a guy on this island?
I'm with my gapple, though.
Guys, what am I trying to get? I'm trying to get a gapple, that's right. Thank you for reminding me.
You're welcome.
No, I wasn't talking to you. I think Scar has a hero combo.
What?
No.
Creeper, how'd you let that happen?
How did I? You guys.
Yeah! Get wrecked! I killed somebody!
He's just hiding himself in where our egg was. He has nothing on him, so it's just like hiding where our egg used to be.
Good job, Kate.
This guy that destroyed our egg is just like hiding in the little spot where our egg used to be.
Where'd you go?
Hi, buddy. How are you doing?
Wait, he's the last guy! Where'd Pink go?
I won!
Wait, Pink just quit!
I win the game for us!
We did it!
He was hiding. Okay, so here's what he did. He put himself where our egg was. Like, he destroyed our egg, and then he hid in the little, like, thing that we made for our egg. and then he just like kept, and then once I broke him out of it, he just like kept going in circles around it, like shifting, hoping that I wouldn't notice him, and just be like, I guess he went away.
Yeah.
You know what we should do for this round?
What?
We should play with our field of view all the way up.
No.
No, like all the way down. 30.
Oh yeah, but then like my field of view is always all the way up.
No, no, like all the way down, like at 30. And...
Oh.
We should try to do this.
No, I've done this before and I've puked, so.
What?
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta go. Bye, people.
All right, guys. Thank you for watching. This was Egg Wars and CubeCraft. Make sure to check out everybody's channels down in the description below and subscribe to our channels for more content and like it because we won.
And yeah. Giraffe.
And Cade killed a person, so make him feel good, buddy.
No, it's a giraffe.
You found a giraffe.
Yeah.
And Cade found a giraffe, too. That's a real accomplishment right there.
See you guys in the video.
No, no. No, Scar, we did your outro better than you did just now. You were just like...
Shut up. I do it high enough pitched, okay? It's called puberty.
Bye.
Bye, Star.
Goodbye. Until next time.
Goodbye.
Best outro ever.